So, I was bobsledding down Mount Everest last night when I went through this crevasse and landed on the observation deck of the Eiffel Tower, where this little talking dog was trying to sell me a set of encyclopedias. Was a pretty good time until I noticed that my wireless company was offering unlimited 4G without a contract. That's when I knew I was dreaming.